Hello students, in today's class you will learn about renal excretory system. Renal excretory system is also called as urinary system, and renal excretory system, it consists of kidney, ureter, urinary bladder and urethra. Now let's see the diagram of renal excretory system. It consists of, as I said, it consists of two kidneys and one ureter and one urinary bladder and urethra. Now kidneys, these are reddish brown bean shaped structure lies back side of abdomen, means kidney is present or situated towards the back side of abdomen, one either side of backbone. The right kidney, as you can see in the picture, the right kidney is located slightly lower than the left one. Now the next is ureter. Ureter, it's a narrow tube like structure which emerges from the inside the kidney and it connects it to the urinary bladder. Now the next is urinary bladder. Sorry, before that, the main function of ureter is to pass urine from kidney. It helps in the passage of urine from kidney to bladder. Now the next is urinary bladder. It is a muscular bag-like structure which helps in temporary storage of urine. Now the last one is urethra. Urethra, it's a tube like opening through which urine passes out from the body. This urethra is longer in males and shorter in females. For more detail, you can go through the textbook. Now today's homework, question number 1, explain renal excretory system in detail. Question number 2, draw a neat and labeled diagram of human excretory system. Write the answer of both the questions in your classwork biology notebook. Thank you.